person was sent to a hospital today after the pickup truck that he was driving hit a house. This happened on Carter Creek Parkway in Bryan. The pickup left the roadway, struck a sign, and then clipped the corner of the house. Bryan police say the driver had a medical issue right before the crash.